the offerings usually come with, like, since we're creating a scrapbook, I'm thinking if we don't bring our own, I think she'll supply the list. She'll have everything for you. She's a consultant. We have, I saved my coupon and she's a good one.
Oh, okay, great.
Dads, grandmas, all of our guests who came to see our special Mother's Tea performance today. The first songs that we're going to sing are about growing. And I think the most important thing about kindergarten teaching, for me, after teaching all kinds of grades, I love it so much because it's the year when you see so much growing going on. When the children come in September, we always say to each other, oh my goodness, because they're coming in, they don't color with lots of colors yet. They'll color their whole picture red or black. They may not be able to cut yet or tie their shoes or whatever. And by the end of the year, it's amazing how much the boys and girls can do. So we're going to sing two songs for you, Everything Grows and Each of Us is a Flower, all about growing.
Everything grows and grows. Sisters too, brothers.
times they want to put cha-cha-cha at the end of every song. So that was for them. They have done a lot of growing up this year, and one of the things we've taught them that we've also tried to instill, of course, in our own children, hopefully, is manners, which I'm assuming you all wish the same for, too. And the next song is called Octopus, and it is about having good manners. True or not? True. So the kids are going to sing for you this, and you'll also notice that we do a little bit of sign language. We know enough to be dangerous, and we teach it to them. So we just kind of, it's another way for them to get a grip on the words of the songs pretty quickly. So just bear with us, and we will sing for you.
Yeah. So
all things in kindergarten, you never can just come to kindergarten and sit and watch us. So we have an opportunity for all of you to participate with us too. So we're going to have the kids slowly, row by row, come and find a family member. If they don't have one, they're going to attach themselves to one of our mom helpers or dad helpers, and you're going to get to do a song with us. They'll teach you first, and then we'll all do it together, okay? So first row, go find someone to stand with.
First you put your two knees close up and tight, then you swing them to the left, then you swing them to the right. You walk in a circle, kind of nice and tight, then you twist around and twist around with all of your might. Shake your loving arms way out in space, then you bump, bump, bump. Put your right foot out,
right foot,
slide it back. That's what we call ball and jack.
Boy, they're fast learners. Do it with us.
I've been trying to practice with some of the kindergartners during recess, while teachers go to the bathroom, while teachers go get tea. It's been pretty difficult, but these guys are amazing. I need Jake. And I need Allison, and I need Blake, Zachary, Joshua, Nikki, Samara, and Griffin. These are some of our readers, and they're going to read a special poem to Mrs. Davis and Mrs. Crow, and they have actually memorized it, so we're doing really good. Jake, you're first, and then Allison, Jake, and then I've got Blake.
There's four times the time for the paddle. We miss for every day if we miss for the swimmer. A is for asking for something that's our thing. He is for everything he taught through the year. All for reading us very good books. Put it all together and share it with a kiss, because you're the best teachers and we hope you enjoy this.
The kindergartners in the morning wanted to let Mrs. Davis and Mrs. Crow know how much they're appreciated and loved. So we wanted to stop it, David. We wanted to give you a special pampering gift from Jean Morris. This concludes our program. Thank you very much.
Can you hold up? Can you show mommy where she's supposed to be?
Mommy?